Traits of Syrian Souls by Joe Amidon. September 5, 2016. Website starseeds.net. Produced by Higher Self.
Those who have Sirius as their planetary origin are very focused, very determined and set on whatever path they are on at a given time. It is very difficult to change the mind of one from Sirius. But once they have become convinced that a new path is more appropriate, they become totally focused on the new, and release the old quickly. Syrians have strong beliefs, ideals and personal integrity. Those from Sirius make loyal, trustworthy friends, but expect the same in return. They become hurt and disillusioned when these expectations are not met. Syrians do not share the inner personal self with others easily, and may have difficulty sharing emotions and expressing feelings and needs. To be fully accepted and trusted as a close personal friend of a Syrian means that you have been carefully scrutinized. Syrians may have difficulty in relationships and friendships when they expect to be treated in a certain way, but do not share their expectations with the others involved. It is important to work with sharing expectations, ideals, communicating needs and desires to avoid being hurt and disillusioned. This often occurs as a result of lack of communication or lack of mutual understanding and clarity in relationships. Those from Sirius tend to be future-oriented, and do not enjoy focusing on the past. They may become defensive if forced to focus on the past by others. This is due to the fact that past pain and emotion is held within, denied and repressed rather than being dealt with at the time of occurrence. Due to this, there may be large amounts of old emotion in need of being dealt with and released. Syrians do not enjoy confrontations or open expressions of anger, but if forced into an argument will defend themselves and their beliefs fiercely. This is particularly true if honor of themselves or loved ones is involved. One of the lessons many Syrians have chosen to work with in this lifetime is the importance of releasing old pain, forgiving self and others, and moving on. Syrians have a very unique and strong sense of humor, which often is only seen when they are with those they trust and feel at ease with. Syrians may be considered dreamers by some. This is due to their active, vivid inner life. This can cause forgetfulness and a tendency to not notice trivial third-dimensional things in the present. They may at times appear to be uninterested or inattentive, but in actuality they are simply somewhere else. They may not realize that others are unaware of their inner activity. Although they appear very calm, quiet and reserved on the surface, there is much activity within. As children, Syrians may often be thought to have learning disorders or thought to have problems with their attention span. This is due to the attraction of the inner world, which is often more interesting than that which is taught in Earth schools. They do best in learning when visual methods of teaching are used, and they are allowed hands-on types of learning with freedom to move around and explore. These are children who benefit greatly from alternative schools. They are very intelligent but strong enough within to feel that if something does not interest them, they should not be required to learn about it. Those from Sirius have a deep connection to the earth and energies of nature. Many Sirians have had numerous lives as American Indians and maintain close ties and memories of these lives. They are very visual, both in their ability to see things which others do not, and in their manner of learning.